After you have washed your face with a chemical-free soap, use an applicator to dip into Scotty's face cream or your favorite face cream. Place the cream on your face and spread it all around. Massage the cream into your face gently so the skin absorbs the oils in this cream. These oils will seal the pores and hold the natural moisture of the skin and enhance the curing effects of the cream. You can use the cream 2 to 3 times a day. It is best to use it after you have cleaned your face in the morning and right before you go to bed. You can also use it during noontime. You can use Scotty's cream under your makeup or over your makeup. It will work either way. However, it will work better on a clean face. You will notice that when you apply the cream, it will tingle in areas without sores and may sting in areas of open sores. This will pass, and as it does, it should reduce the itchiness of any sores. Scotty's cream has allantoin, which will help to clear acne sores. The oils, vitamin A and E, and minerals in Scotty's will help to feed, rebuild, and rejuvenate your skin. The minerals also help to neutralize the toxic acids that have contaminated and inflamed pores on your face. During cleansing and fasting, more acid waste may come out of your pores. This is why Scotty's cream will help you to reduce the inflammation and spread your acne. Tree tea oil. To make Scotty's cream or your own cream even more powerful, you can add 5 to 10 drops of pure tree tea oil to a 2-ounce container. You can experiment with the amount to add. You may want to add more drops to provide more tea tree oil for your face. But do not use more than 15 drops. Tree tea oil has been found to be effective in various skin disorders. It acts as an antiseptic, antifungal, and antibacterial. This oil helps to bring oxygen to the skin cell, which kills bacteria and fungus and helps to repair damaged skin caused by acne. Borage oil. There is one more thing that you can add to Scotty's face cream or your favorite acne cream that will boost its acne clearing power. This is borage oil. Borage oil contains EPA and DHA, which helps to control excessive hormones that cause the overproduction of sebum. It is the adrenal glands that produce streams of androgens during puberty. These large quantities of androgens help to activate bone growth and assist in bringing forth sexual maturity. A side effect of these androgens is the release of excess oil from the oil glands near the hair follicle. This excess gives rise to acne.